particularly the message for me was the rapid change in the way we engage with retail, rapid changes in the way urbanization is actually affecting our cities, but also this sense that actually people are mobile. People can move from city to city, people can move from country to country based on their own career progression or their own ambition. And again, I think developers, investors, designers are all trying to see how to make a city, a part of a city, more competitive, more attractive in that race, the big race, which is the race for talent and for the best people.